Hello there and welcome to last episode of Saerbeck series. This is episode number 12 and it's gonna be the last one because we have some problems with connectivity with my brother, and until I sort that out we really cannot play like this anymore. So we'll continue with maybe another series after we sort out the problems with connectivity. So for now this is gonna be the last episode. In this episode I will do foresting work. I am in my Scorpio King, but it's not actually mine because I leased it, and I also leased a truck because I cannot afford to buy it. Well, I could afford to buy a truck, but I certainly cannot afford to buy the sponsor's Scorpio King. However, because I am playing alone, obviously I'm not playing with my brother because, you know, the connectivity problems, I could have all of the mods that I have in my game. In the game today, so yeah, I have that automatic loading trailer for my truck, which is, oh my god, oh thank god that the rocks aren't real. So the loading on the trailer will be very easy. Excellent. Maybe we will do a series of under the hill map later, but I'm not sure about that yet. For now this is gonna be it. So she's a Slovenka from my Slovenian friends. Zbratmo več končala delati epizode, ker imala neke težave s povezovanjem v bistvu v igrca. Njega ne poveže, ali pa me ne poveže na server. Tako da zaenkrat bo to, ne? Kar se tiče epizod. Mogoče ga ne delujeva. Ja, prijetno da bova. Ampak mora najprej ugotoviti, kaj je narobe. Oh, that was a safe game. I made it so that the game saves itself every 5 minutes. Because the last time we made the episode, the game froze, and it froze, it's like you cannot get out of the game. It could be some mod, but it's broken. It's doing that because of that mod. I'm not sure about that. As I said, I will have to check. And investigate. And then we will see. I bought a Volvo truck, which is a mod, as I said before, and I will go to the shop very soon, because I think I will have enough logs for one ride now. Excellent! Okay, that's not. This is our truck. Look at it, very beautiful. My friend Gregor really likes Volvo trucks. He drives actually trucks in his real life. I was thinking about going for a truck driver as well, but I haven't decided that. Okay, so let's see. I have to start autoload and I have to check. No. Okay, I have to do it on the left side. B. Start autoload. Let's see. Yep, works like a charm. Oh god. Nope, I was wrong, it won't be enough. I will still need some. A couple of more trees, I guess. What is great in the Farming Simulator 17 is that you can lease the machinery, so you don't have that much money. Oh, I seen that the Farming Simulator 19 is coming later this year. I guess it will be out in the autumn of this year, like October or September, October, as it usually was at that time. So I'm guessing it's gonna be... I'm not sure if there is a date, a release date already, but I think it's not there. So I'm just guessing it's gonna be in September or October later this year. The last bit just disappears, that's an interesting. Okay, I released this EMT forestry tractor. Of course it landed on the top of the pallet. I have listed for towing logs nearer to the... Okay, that was a save game, nearer to the road where the truck wheel came. Of course you will see it's already there, but the game froze. Of course it did, that's what they do. It just froze. And it keep freezing. And there is nothing you can do. You can just reset your computer, and that's really the only thing that helps. I'm not sure if there is something wrong with the map. Just has the mines on its own, as well as the tractor. What the hell is wrong with everything?
Well, good morning. I'm back, and the reason for well, my mouse didn't work yesterday. Because the batteries were flat, so I have replaced the batteries now and my mouse works perfectly, so we can finish recording this episode finally. Oh, that was a bit too fast. Okay. I will just attach all of the logs that remain here. Come on. Okay, so now we can finally use our truck. I have a bit of cold. You can probably hear it in my voice. Right, so let's see. The loading, we will choose that to the right side. Start auto load. And let's see how it does. Yep. Oh, too much. Sawmill is, wow, just right next to me. That's incredible. I think it's here. Yep. It's gonna be a little bit tricky. Yep, I've broken down the sign. And I think I should leave them here. Okay, let's try it on the tip side, on the left side, and how do you unload this? Oh, X. Excellent, works. Money's coming in. Okay, the load side to the right side and press B. Okay, we've loaded that one nicely. Ha ha ha. shouldn't do that in real life. That's for sure. That's actually a good business. You won't gain that much money in any other way of farming. And the best thing is you don't have to buy a forest. Everything's yours. Okay, I can ice that up a little bit. Excellent. So let's cut down a couple of more trees. It's actually quite a big forest here in the Saerbeck map. One of the most likable forests that I've seen in Farming Simulator, actually. Very well made. It's not too small, it's not too big, but it's just right. It's ready for the big machinery, obviously. Not for the small machinery like our forest in Hammer-Kettina, which is a lot smaller than this one. But you know, different kind of machinery, different kind of map, different kind of forest. Okay, that should be enough for now. Okay, loading right side. Loosen the tension belts and start loading. Whoa. That's gonna be enough. Or should I try to load some more? Truck has some problems. Oh, that was a save game, nicely. Nicely done. Let's try now. Won't let me do all of it. Stop auto load. Okay, let's try. Oh. Going slowly. Don't want to mess up anything. Okay. left side. It's okay. What's wrong with those on the floor? Sell them. Sell them. Nope. Yes. Yes. Park it here. Okay, let's see what we can do for the... Maybe for the last episode we can repay our debt, which is 300,000 euros. Let's repay that so we can finish the series with nice feelings, not bad feelings. Okay, we don't own financial independence. I just got achievement unlocked. Okay, excellent. Now I am without debt. This is the last episode, and I repeat, when if I'm going to get to work with my brother, we will continue doing series, but of course in the different map. Okay. Thank you very much for watching this episode and indeed entire series. See you next time. Bye bye.